What I didn't factor was that the only way to trigger the device was from within the loop itself. Thus, this hasty and primitive recording. And why not you, I, find myself looped. Activate the beacon at precisely the moment this timer reaches nothing. The zero point must be contained once more. If they are correct, it will be the end.